Let us take here some times of silence to remember those whose lives were lost.
The victims of the 9/11 attacks were also remembered this morning in a ceremony at the Lancaster County Public Safety Training Center. The ceremony also recognized 42 Lancaster County responders who have died in the line of duty since 1870. Two names were added to the memorial, including Edward Steffi of the Rothsville Fire Company and Keith Rankin of the Lancaster Township Fire Department. Rankin's mother was there for the emotional tribute.
I'm very proud of my son, very proud. He was just the kind of person that if you needed help, he was there for you.
Keith Rankin died last September of a heart attack after a training exercise.